All right, good morning. It is a Wednesday morning. Pretty gloomy outside. Got a little ride time, about 2 hours to the site. So I'm just going to do a quick review. The other day, had went to Walmart to get a SD card and a thumb drive. I'd been needing some more accessories and just little screws and stuff like that for my GoPro. And they had the accessory kit. I think it's made by OHN. You know, so I guess a Walmart brand. So, anyway, got up there. Well, let me show you the kit first. It comes in a yellow box, but it comes with this case. All right. You open it up, it's got a nice little pouch up there to put stuff. There's my card reader for dumping photos, videos off of my iPhone. Okay. Comes with this. You add another little screw with the GoPro through there. It's actually a wrist holder. I wasn't sure what it was. Okay. Come with another. Comes with this floaty device, so if you're in the water and it has a little lanyard to it, you can attach to. So, it'll float. This GoPro is waterproof up to 10 meters. All right. Let's see. Come with this, basically, kind of like a selfie stick. You see people when they walk like that and they're talking, which I have on one of these, but it extends out. So, you can hook up that because my GoPro is the sessions for it, don't have the screen on it. So, because of the app, which I'm thinking about upgrading to another GoPro. I want two so I can do, in case I want to do a side by side video or two different angles. Stuff like that, but just say if it had the screen on it, like with my work sometimes we're doing a new survey, so just say we are mapping out a storm drainage system, and actually that's what I'm doing now, some of them are covered where you can't see down in them. Well, I could, take this and stick that in there and be able to get the pipe size and how many pipes. But what I use it for out of this, but just handy, very, very handy. Going with these here, which are, you can never have too many of. The new headband. So, which I was actually needing my other one, starting to get kind of wore out. Let's see. Come with that one there, which kind of has like an arch on it. Come with what it's sitting on now, which is like a suction cone, like you feel like GPS system, you see, where you stick it to the mirror without having to stick it on your dash. Which both vehicles already have the mount on it. And I even have a mount on my son's remote control Ford Bronco. So you can get the point of view of sitting in the Bronco, which it can be pretty exciting when my 3-year-old is driving. But the main reason I bought it was for the chest piece, as you can see. Okay, and it's pretty simple to use. Like anything, you gotta figure everything out, but headpiece is awesome, but hypothetically say me and my buddy see Bigfoot just standing in the corner of the woods or anything interesting, and you know, you're going to look at your friend or whoever and be like, hey man, you see that? But when I turn my head, the camera turns. Now, I turn my head, the chest piece is still, you know, aimed at what I am trying to record. That's the reason police wear theirs on their body instead of their head. Now, the Army, they have their mouths on their helmet. They may have some on their chest, too, but theirs is on their helmet. But anyway, one of my biggest worries was that this being not a GoPro brand, and I believe that you get what you pay for, I wasn't sure how this would fit on the GoPro, like if the slide ends would fit right, you know what I mean? Or would they be loose? Would they not tighten right and flop around? Alright, so everything seems to be, seems to work just fine. So, in that day, I wasn't sure if I was going to buy it, and it didn't have a price tag on it. And when I went up there with my SD card, thumb drive, set it up there, like, you just check the price for this. I'm probably not gonna buy it. She swiped it and she said, $5. She looked shocked. So I was like, really? I mean, it's a 22 piece accessory kit. And anyway, yeah, $5 for all of this. I mean, to me, the case is worth $5. Should have bought two of them and then flipped the other one by $30. I mean, that's about what they go for. But so far, I give this about, price included, there's 5 stars. I give this 4.5 or 4.75 stars. So, definitely a good buy. Now, I'm not sure if that was a mistake on Walmart's part or not, but even if this was just, say, a $20 or $30. It does fit GoPro brand items, even though this is off brand. So I highly recommend this. And but I'm really thinking about, I think I'm about to upgrade to the Hero 7. I found one on Amazon for $157. It has a screen on it, and then that's pretty cheap. I would like to get the 10, but it has 4K. Like this one here is 1080p. I've had it forever, and that's about 2015, about 7 years, and it's been really good. I mean, I have no complaints out of it, except the app sometimes, you know, somewhat finicky, but GoPro itself, awesome. That's about it on this review. The name of it is on. It's just an accessory kit. Piece. I got it for $5. I don't know, like I said, if it was a mistake or not, but even if it was $20, $30, it's still worth it. It fits your GoPro stuff just fine, and I don't think you'll be disappointed. All right.